I'm Lois from Delphi Technologies, and today I'm going to show you how to calibrate the air filter on a Mercedes diesel. This applies to C-Class, E-Class and Sprinters. I know what you're thinking. Why do you need to program an air filter and how am I meant to know? Well, this comes down to ensuring the engine meets the emission standards from the moment you turn the key. A new air filter allows the air to flow faster and therefore the ECU needs to adjust the EGR strategy to maintain the correct mix. If we don't do the air filter calibration, then it's going to take the ECU time to adapt to the higher airflow rate. And during this time, the performance, fuel economy will be a little lower and the emissions a little higher. Okay, now we know why. Let's show you how. This process applies to any item, so it doesn't matter if you're replacing the air filter on a Mercedes or a camshaft sensor on a Renault. Enter the registration number and the Delphi DS480 tool will locate all of the vehicle details, including the exact engine code. Select the I button and navigate to the vehicle, then select OBD functions. There's a quick search function where we can type in the component. We can see the calibrations for each engine code, and there's even a help file to guide you through the process. Great for complex procedures which are multi-stage. Thanks for watching today. For more videos and support, follow us on our social media or visit our Masters of Motion online hub. And if you'd like to continue your learning further, check out our range of expert-led courses at the Delphi Training Academy. See you next time.